to be loaded. Call race number 10. Please welcome my track announcer, Jonathan Faisal Bakan. Take it away, Tatan.
Thank you once again to both of you, the only one, Mr. Bong Rubio. Wonderboy, jacket up, rap, Sultan Alcantara. To all of you racing fans, we're now at race number 10. Condition race merge, category number 10, 1,300 meters. This will be your final extra double, final day, double plus one with your favorite most trusted. Only one entry, Princess Team. All set. Black racing fans, stand by for dispatch. 1,300 meters. This is the trip. Gates open. They're off and racing as expected. The fast is stepping most trusted. Didn't waste time at the beginning. Running in second comes Spunk. Attack then racing into the ultra boost. Running battle fourth Angel Rulia. Princess City and Universe. Heading towards the 900 meter mark. Most trusted. High balling in front this time by about 5 lengths Spunk. Attacking second, racing into Doria, Zara Ultra Boost, then followed by Angel Rolay, Universe, and Princess Tina. Inside the last 600, no change. With the leader, this one, most trusted, and doing it three lengths lead. Right behind, second comes Pound Attack, and a long way back to Universe, Ultra Boost, Angel Rolay, and Princess Tina. And as they reach the last 400, most trusted, just in front, here comes Pound. Attack, throwing a challenge area outside as they turn for room. Most trusted is Pang. Attack now moves up to take the lead. Now the goal after is Pang. Attack followed by most trusted Universe. Entering the finish line, it's an upset. Coming from is Pang. Attack, most trusted Universe Ultra Boost. Close between Princess Tina and Angel Rolay.